So, I think we are all aware of that we can wash the bottle in the dishwasher and we thoroughly clean it, for sure. That is the easy part. And then those plastic pieces we can take off. Those also will work in the dishwasher, most likely, to get really clean in there. Shouldn't be a big deal. And then we have those little rubber flowers. So you can pull them out. Let me show this to you. Make it any closer. Those are rubber flowers, right? Then you pull them out. And then you're going to clean them here with a Q-tip. Look at that. There. Plug it in and spin it through to make it really, really clean in there. All the way through, in this case. And then pull out the other end. So that cleaned it out very good. Don't leave any cotton in there. So, and once you have them super clean, then you have to reinsert them into the flower holder. Okay, let me show this to you. That's also difficult if you don't have a tool, not so easy to do. So let me show you how this works. So you plug that thing in there. There. Turn it around, align it a little, and then we use those pliers I have here. First we do the focus, there, and then we use the pliers and you pull on it very gently until it pops in. You will feel it popping a little. There we go, see? And then they stay in, they're nice. So you don't want to pull too hard to not damage the flower. Very gently. Slow pull until it pops. There. Let me see if I can get this in the picture a little bit better. You can see it better. My hand seems to be in the way here. Alright. There. And a gentle pull. Pop. There it goes. Very good. Last one. There. When it's so clean, this will make your hummingbirds happy, I can tell you. All clean and good. Then you can put this thing back together. And then you just fill food in the bottle and plug it back in. Like this. And then this will give you happy hummingbirds. They will appreciate the cleaning lessons. Let me give you a recipe quick for the filling here. So far, so good. Here a quick recipe for your feeder. If you take 2 cups of water and 1/2 cup of sugar, bring the stuff to a boil, then you let it cool before pouring it into the bottle. Then you have a great food for your little friends, and it should last maybe 2 to 3 days in there. And then you have to wash it again, clean it out good, and refill them. They will appreciate it, I can tell you. They're coming to you every day.